Norfolk is so defined by water, lakes, rivers, and marsh. So many different animals pool and sway as one, swooping across the marshes. Great white steam billows rising above the sugarbeet factory. The wind seems to brush through the valley. Passion for routine. Landscape requires routine and repetition. For in many ways, there is little that is truly special about Claxton. My hope with this book is that readers might be inspired to look more closely at their own immediate surroundings.